This film explores why hydration is important, what happens when older people don't get enough to drink, and why dehydration is a particular problem for people in care homes. Water is really important for the body to function properly. Dehydration happens when the amount of fluids taken in is insufficient to replace the fluids lost. We lose water from the body all the time, when we breathe, sweat, or when we eliminate waste such as urine.
The minimum amount of fluids that adults need to drink every day is 1500 millilitres. This means drinking at least 10 small glasses or cups. When we talk about fluids, this doesn't just mean water. It includes drinks such as coffee and tea, and foods that contain a lot of water such as gravy, porridge, jelly and ice cream.
It may be difficult to get older people to drink this amount every day. They may not realise how important it is that they drink plenty and may be worried about being able to get to the toilet. This can be a particular problem in the care home environment, where many residents rely on staff to provide drinks and even help them to drink.
All older people are susceptible to dehydration due to normal ageing processes. For example, our kidneys do not work as well, meaning that more fluid is lost in urine and the sense of feeling thirsty diminishes. Many people lose muscle as they get older, and this is where most of the fluids in our body are stored. Other problems may affect some older people's ability to drink, such as dementia, being sleepy for a lot of the day, or physical impairments such as arthritis or weakness in the hands.
There are some important signs that tell us if somebody is dehydrated. They may become confused, complain of a headache, their mouth may feel or look dry, and their skin may lose its elasticity. Other signs are constipation, a reduced urine output, and urine that appears dark in colour. If an older person becomes dehydrated, the effects can be very serious and result in admission to hospital. Dehydration increases the risk that they will fall over, have a stroke, develop infection or delirium. However, these serious problems can be avoided by ensuring that older people are offered drinks frequently throughout the day and given assistance to drink when necessary.
It can be difficult to ensure that care home residents get enough to drink as there are limited opportunities in the day where drinks are commonly offered. There are generally 7 times during the day when residents can be offered a drink: early morning, breakfast, lunch, mid-afternoon, dinner, and evening. If residents are to take in at least 1500 millilitres, then staff need to ensure residents are given at least 1 drink at each of these opportunities.
In our films, we will explore simple actions that you can take to help ensure that residents in your care receive and consume enough to drink every day.